We're joined by two seniors. We're going to call you super seniors.
We are.
RJ Secrest from the men's team, Dani Iwami from the women's team. You guys looking fly in those matching Jordan uniforms, man. Look at that. New threads for the women this year. Just got done with Viking Madness. How good did it feel, man? There's fans in the stands. Student body was cheering you on. You have a lot of fun out there?
Man, it's tons of fun. I mean, it's been so long since we've been able to have this environment. 2 years with the COVID season. It's surreal, honestly. I'm just so excited to get back to regular basketball.
Yeah, this kicked off the season. You guys did play blue-white. Danny, you guys can go play a scrimmage this weekend, and then you guys got Oregon State on the road.
Yeah.
You got someone named Gary Payton coming tomorrow night to play, and then you guys go on the road to play a scrimmage, and then all of a sudden the season's here. But both of you are senior. What does it mean just to be out there in Carver Gym and with your teammates and be dunking and to be shooting threes? I mean, I got to ask you about threes in a second. Yeah, I know you're a three-point shooter, but my goodness, Monique Freaky went nuts out there. But RJ, what was it like just being out there with your teammates, seeing everyone fly around, freshmen, seniors, sophomores? It was pretty awesome, huh?
Yeah, man, it's just a great feeling, especially me being more of like the veteran leader this year. It's just a great like transition to be able to see the young guys, hype them up, you know, have them get into it with the crowd and everything. It's all smiles and it's good energy. So
Dan, you guys did a scrimmage, 3-point shooting contest, a lot of fun out there, and just be a senior leader. What's that like for you? I mean, I believe it's your sixth year.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Sixth year in college. But just what's it like to kind of be a leader? You got some freshmen, you got some new players, but you also got a group that's been here together for a while. Pretty exciting.
Yeah. I mean, our core team, we're all upperclassmen. We've all been here like 4, 5, 6 years, some of us. So it's just super cool to be, you know, getting after one last time with this group of girls that we've been playing together for so long, and to finally be back after like 2 years, there's no better feeling.
You guys are kind of both marketing minds in what you all do, but I gotta ask you, you're a student on campus as a freshman, he's in the dorms, it's a Thursday night. What do you want to say to him to come to your games this year?
Man, there's no better place on Western campus than come to Carver, because that's where the energy is. That's where everyone comes. We don't have a football team, so, man, basketball is where it's at. You got to come to a game.
Dani, what are you most looking forward to about your senior year here?
Oh, I don't know. Traveling, home games, the band is so fun to be around. I don't know, just getting after it, honestly.
Great. Well, Viking Madness was a great way to start things off. Everyone go to WWUVikingsAthletics.com, and we're going to have schedules up there. We're going to have all this good stuff. So get after it this season. We'll see you both in Carver Gym.
Yeah. Go Bikes!